Cherry School?
Good morning, Midlakes Elementary School. I am Mr. Zirkus.
And I'm Ava Zirkus.
And here are your March 31st birthdays.
Danielle B.
In Mrs. Allman's class.
Liam C.
In Mrs. Buckman's class.
Austin L.
In Mrs. Pettit's class.
Madison W.
In Mrs. Jackson's class.
And Emma W.
And also in Mrs. Buckman's class. Hope you have a wonderful birthday, and here is Mrs. Carlson.
Thank you, Mr. Zirkus. Happy Tuesday, MEHS. It's day two of our Spirit Week, which means that today is Takeaway Tuesday. My students and I keep a gratitude journal so that even on the dark days, we search for gratitude or finding happiness in the little things in our daily lives. How can you take away some gratitude through this experience? What good can you find in yourself, your family, or your friends during this time? Share your thoughts with paintings, photographs, or a poem. We can't wait to see what you take away from this time in our history. Have a great day.
Good morning, Midlakes Elementary School. Happy Takeaway Tuesday. This morning I reached out to Mrs. Belomo, who shared with me that her takeaway the past couple of weeks has been spending time outside and with her dog, Toby. Here she is.
Hi, Midlakes Elementary School. It's Mrs. Belomo. I'm coming to you from my backyard. I thought this morning maybe you'd like to watch Toby, my puppy, play a little soccer with me. He's pretty good at it. Let's see if we can get him to do it. Toby, say hi to the kids. You play a little soccer? Get the ball. Get the ball, play a little soccer. Get the ball. Good boy. Get it, get the ball. Get it. He's just learning, so I think he did a pretty good job. I hope you get outside today, and I hope you get a lot of exercise. We miss you, and we'll see you
soon.
Happy
Takeaway Tuesday, Midlakes. Make it a wonderful day, and we'll talk to you soon.